end with the show, and here's a combination that's hard to beat. The most famous blues in history, and our sensational clarinet man, Henry Cuesta.